home of our engineering and aerospace class, students first start in the CAD lab to design their 3D object in 2D form.